Based on the statements above, which of the following must be true? So let's read these statements. Every bus driver has a driver's license. So we could really think about that. If these are the bus drivers, all right, BD for short, they're a subset of the people who have driver's licenses. So that's the DL, the driver's license. So every bus driver has a driver's license. Sam is a bus driver. So this is Sam right over there. He is a bus driver. Sam's friend has a driver's license. So Sam's friend could be anywhere in this larger driver license set. Sam's cousin does not have a driver's license. So Sam's cousin sits out over here. His cousin is outside of the people with driver's license. So let's look at the statement. Sam has a driver's license. Well, Sam is a bus driver, and therefore we know every bus driver has a driver's license. So this is absolutely going to be true. Sam's friend is a bus driver. So all they've told us about Sam's friend is that Sam's friend has a driver's license. He might be out over here. He might be people with driver's licenses who aren't bus drivers, or he might be over here. He might be a bus driver who also has a driver's license. But we don't know. We don't know for sure whether he must be a bus driver. He could just have a driver's license. I have a driver's license. I'm not a bus driver. So you can't say that this one must be true. Sam's cousin is not a bus driver. Well, they told us Sam's cousin does not have a driver's license. So Sam's cousin is sitting out here, the set of people who do not have driver's licenses. And so he can't be a bus driver. All of the bus drivers have driver's licenses. So this last statement is true as well. So statements 1 and 3 must be true.